Fire is great,
but only when used properly.
And that's why we call this
fire safety.
Everybody sing.
Come on, everyone. Let's go.
Let's all take care with fire.
Hey.
From Kenya to Zimbabwe.
Fire.
So let's not get burned and come and learn from Tochi.
Teachers
and
Tochi.
And Jose.
Come on, everybody.
Extensions and plugs.
Today, we're going to talk to you about dangers of fires in the house.
And
what's that, Tochi? Whoa!
Jose?
Yeah?
I need to charge my phones.
Okay. What types of chargers do you need?
Well, Type-C, Android USB, and an iPhone charger.
You have 3 phones?
4 phones. Work phone, private phone, a tablet, and Type-C for Fuliza.
For Fuliza?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, you must be paid well.
Well, must be.
Let me grab them for you.
Grab what?
The chargers. Oh no, look!
What is this, Jose?
Yeah.
Sipoa. Well, this is not good.
It's true. This is absolutely not good. Children, what you see here is an overloaded extension cable.
The plugs are not being used properly.
And you know what, Tochi?
Yeah?
Somebody may say,
yes?
They just work fine.
That person doesn't know you, Jose. Well, tell them what you know, Jose.
The main causes of fire is the use of electrical cords that are overloaded.
Well, if there is one plug, use one cord.
Mom, dad, or your caregiver, you should make sure that each plug is connected to one extension cable. Never put any wires under rugs or across doorways. A loose connection can cause a fire.
Overloading plugs is a serious risk to your home and your life.
And too many appliances connected to one cord can pull too much steamer, and that can cause big problems. Take the extra time and money to plug appliances in properly. It could save your life.
One plug, one cord, one plug at a time.
One safe home.
And now you know. Yeah, that was good, right?
Kumbuka ulichosoma.
Fires are very often caused by unsafe use of electrical cords and overloaded plugs. Avoid placing extension wires under rugs or across doors. Make sure power cables fit nicely in the plug. A loose connection can start a fire.